when the United Nations is doing such vital work, humanitarian work amongst women and children in Gaza, no one can defend this attack by the Israeli forces on the compound. The Israelis have now admitted it's a serious mistake. I've said to Ban Ki-moon this afternoon, we will step up our efforts for an immediate ceasefire. I believe that the proposals that we and others have put to the Israelis and to the Palestinians are the proposals about the crossings, about arms trafficking, about proper monitoring that can be accepted. We have said that we will provide British and other countries, France and Germany have said that they will provide European support for these things to happen. And I hope that these events convince everybody that an immediate ceasefire is absolutely essential.